you know, Gigi is a muse for the collection, and we just wanted her to be the angel and just shine bright tonight on August incredible night. So the look for her was different from every other girl. Wanted her to stand out and look, like I said, angelic and gorgeous and soft and airy, and, you know, give a little bit of that David LaChapelle into the August Getty world. Fabulous Makeup Forever Velvet Matte Foundation. We finished them with loose powders. These are my absolute favorite. A little face and body all over to just clear the skin. Everybody's looking gorgeous and perfect and, you know, like angels. And we use star powders for highlight. These are my all-time favorite.
Yes, totally. Oh, look at the shoes.
Glitter in Mayonnaise by Makeup Forever. Iridescent, creating fantasy, making sure that it's angelic and beautiful, and a little bit of that holographic. The collection is all nude, so we wanted to, you know, keep it in that element, but just bring that very subtle light and that kind of reflects that like goldish prism of color